Hi, this is Saeb Morton with the daily update on Eurofix. I post my exclusive market overviews with the key political and economical events, charts and important levels on the ForexBSami.com forums weekly. This short video is a response to rapidly changing situation on the currency markets and should help you to stay on top of the game and be profitable. I suggest you to visit ForexBSami.com forum and read my analysis for the week before watching this daily video. Greetings everybody guys, let's take a look at the gold market in the second video today. So as usual, well, gold market shows outstanding action, so it's supported by the fundamental background that we have around the tariffs, the chill out of the economy in the United States and in general the global economy, including the China economy. So that's really gives the very strong upside impulse to the gold market, and you could see this extremely strong demand, so market most deeply deliver by ignoring all resistance that were standing on the way. It was just breaking out and market moves higher. So currently we could talk a lot about the possible strength and persistence of these factors that now is driving the gold, but even from the technical point of view we could say that downward action has been erased, because market, as we said, recall what we talked about, the vehicle report, that is the invalidation point for a downward action. So as soon as market will break it up, our ABCD will be erased, and it will tell us that we start to ignore any incompleted targets below the C point, because the major pattern has been erased. So by this breakout, the downward retracement will be over. So yes, of course, this could be that Donald Trump could change the mind and change the overall situation around the tariffs and something of that sort, and market really could turn down again. But at the current moment, from the technical point of view, this thrusting impulse means that we are standing in upward continuation of this previous trend. So actually, this corresponds to the overall idea that we had previously. We have the bullish view on the gold market, and we said that actually was the major XOP hit. We have the Godless Triple 2 sell pattern, but market right now has done the 30% retracement on the weekly chart, and the minimum target of the free drive is completed. Currently, we also have the thrusting action, in which it means that we have a continuation of this trend. We also can't take into consideration right now the possible A, B, C, top, D pattern, so we can't treat this action as B, C leg. Just because take a look at what the BC leg should be. So take a look, this is drop, thrusting action, and you can see what the BC leg stands. Choppy action, gradual, this heavy upward action, but here we have the action of the quite different sort. Something on that, of this kind. So this really fast, breaking all the resistances, so this is definitely not the retracement. Taking it all together, from the technical point of view, the nearest target that we have here on the daily stands at the COP of this large A, B, C bottom pattern. So this is approximately 1380, 1382. That's a COP target. Of course, it will be reached not today, not tomorrow, but that is the next perspective on the daily chart. Potentially here may be the butterfly here, even market could form something on that sort. But that is the point that we'll keep an eye on the daily chart. Meantime, market stands very strong, deeply in the overbought area, where we have the non-farm payrolls release on horizon. So it means that market could turn to some moderate retracement. That's actually normal price behavior in the current circumstances. The market shows very fast rally, and in very short time, it turns to the overbought and showing the bullish reversal swing. So here you can see this upward action is greater than previous swing down here, so it means that breaking of the tens usually accompanied by some retracement. I will not be surprised if even we will get the kind of the hand shoulders maybe here before upward continuation. Maybe retracement will not be as deep as here, maybe it will be a bit smaller, 30%, but some moderate retracement probably should happen. Here we stand in the same situation as on euro currency. Currently it's definitely not the good point for taking the long position, by the reasons that we have just discussed. So market stands deeply overbought, so it means that you could catch the significant action against you if you try to take position right here. So on the hourly chart, sorry, on the follow item from chart, we have the major target here as well. So our ABCD bottom is the XOP. The market is coming to it, 1330, 1329, 36. So once market will hit it, that's but potential point where market could start the downward action. In this picture, it's definitely we can't ignore this frosting action. And any double repo patching will suggest the possible starting of the retracement. Since we're searching chance for taking the long position, we're mostly will be watching for, and not know, maybe it will be bread and butter, or if it will be double repo style, we will keep an eye on the possible guardless triple to buy or something of that sort. Nearest target, nearest retracement target could stand at 1310 approximately, so this is first 30% support area. So that's the first level that market could hit. Also, guys, take a look that market has broken through the monthly period resistance one. It confirms our suggestion that this is not just retracement, this is continuation of the long-term bull trend. Because retracement usually is held by pivot resistances, but this is not the case. But so it considers really strong action. And again, if you'll take a look at the same thrusting action on the hourly chart, you could see the clear sign, clear chances for a possible double repo sell. So here we do not call you for taking any short position because, as you understand, trying to go against such strong action, it's really potentially bring you big risk. And so this is mostly for scalp traders who trade on the intraday charts. For us, it's major task currently is to get acceptable point for where we could consider taking long position. Since market stands at the rebound, market stands at the completion of the major target on the daily, I mean XOP 1330, that suggests that pullback has not bad chances to happen. And where we'll mostly will be watching for a bullish continuation patterns rather than for trading in short. But this, of course, not forbidden. If you feel confidence that you could do this, well, why not? So this is possible. So as you can see, we have the really big shifts on the gold market currently, and it will be very interesting to trade it. Very interesting to see what will happen. But currently, our trading plan suggests waiting for a pullback.